say that you're going to go to work every day, that you will be reliable in doing that, and that it doesn't vary from time to time. Like, being reliable is like being very, very consistent.
Okay. My definition of reliability is being expected to always strive to be a good person.
When something is reliable, you can trust that it should be right.
The definition of reliability is that something can be, once it is collected, repeated in the answer that it gives.
Reliability is more or less something that's based on the opinions of others in order to prove the statement.
Reliability is measuring something consistently, but not necessarily what it's supposed to measure. For example, that it
somehow lingered on. Texas!
What's the number one school in the nation?
UT! Woo!
What's the number one school in the nation?
UT.
Number one school in the nation. UT, baby! That's number one.
Texas!
Woo! UT.
Texas, baby!
Yeah!
Woo!
UT, baby.
Woo! UT!
Yeah!
And I will wait to find if this will last forever. And I will pay no mind when it won't, and it won't, because it...
Okay, I think that validity is more factual and information-based. It is always reliable.
The definition of validity is true. Something that people can believe in, something that people will believe is real, and if you convince someone that something is like true, then it's valid.
My definition of validity is anything that that has something to do with the situation at hand. If it has anything to do with what you're talking about, then it's a moot point, so it's not valid.
The definition of validity is truth.
A valid measure is one measuring what it's supposed to measure.
Scale is a valid measure. For example, when Santiago's Doppler scale, it correctly identifies his weight. As you can see here, the scale proves what it's supposed to prove and correctly identifies his weight. I'm going to now test the validity of the scale by adding extra weight to Santiago and seeing if the scale fluctuates. As you can see here, the scale added additional weight, therefore proving that it's a valid measure of Santiago's weight with the backpack added.